What is a nightmare? The dictionary tells us it is a terrifying thing. A nightmare.
I used to think I had bad luck, but I wasn't superstitious. Till one day I grew suspicious when I stepped on a crack on an inner stoop and got pooped on by a group of stupid pigeons. Then we flew the troop to Michigan to start a new addiction. Missouri from Michigan didn't work, so we moved back to Missouri from Michigan, from Missouri back to Michigan. Someone put me out my misery, I can't do this again. My brain stick to a decision. Discipline, last thing I wanna do is listen. She's like Lex Luthor, bitchin' and fools on Krypton. Knives on the walls, I done lost my power to see human bitches. Fire into them, burning through the kitchen, pretending to be blind Superman, cause I had no supervision. But I did have a superpower, though. I could turn into invisible kid, disappear eyesight like a true magician. Then when my Uncle Ronnie brought all this stupid different music into the future, and it became my new religion.
What was left when that fire was gone? I thought it felt right, but that right was wrong. All caught up in the eye of the storm, and trying to figure out what it's like moving on. And I don't even know what kind of things I said. My mouth kept moving and my mind went dead. So picking up the pieces now, where to begin? The hardest part of ending is starting again.
To Michigan again, tooling with my grandma Ned, always itching for something that do was flipping. Through radio stations one day and discovered this DJ who was mixing. I say it to this day, if you ain't listen to the whistle, you ain't have a fucking clue what you was missing. I zone out with my headphones, all I remember doing's wishing. The shoes, fuck them stupid boomers, bitch, it's all about the new edition. Troops, you get them out of cool, your cooling system. Follow maneuver, 8 mile maneuver, and somehow I saw my future. Isn't this, that's how I knew my mission. Through the boombox booming, spitting, practicing numerous written. While I sit in my room and vision, and my dreams come to fruition. I remember going to visit, couldn't wait to play in my new shit. He go cool, cool, realistic, go through the roof for his shit. It's like we knew the instant, we touched the mic, that both of us two existed. To do this shit, never quit to persist.
What was left when that fire was gone? I thought it felt right, but that right was wrong. Caught up in the eye of the storm, and trying to figure out what it's like moving on. And I don't even know what kind of things I said. My mouth kept moving and my mind went dead. So picking up the pieces now, where to begin? The hardest part of ending is starting again.
Group of misfits, both had a proposition. If we all band together, there ain't no stopping this shit. Come up with aliases, bipolar opposites, and be ready to come off the top of sharp precision. If you got dissed at the shop, cause if they caught you slipping, they take your spot if someone got to ripping you, and you forgot your written. Opportunity knocks once, it ain't knocking again. It tried to run bitch and shit, I fucking got that bitch in a headlock.